All right, here's this 2000 Firebird Formula. It's got a Hoosier drag radial on it on like the factory wheel there, which is kind of a neat touch for the sleeper aspect of things. It's a 4L80 car. It's got a Holley Turbinator X Max controlling the engine and transmission. It's just an on-3 turbo car. It's got a 7-pound gate spring in it. It's still on pump gas. It does have a different cam in it. There's a couple odds and ends under the engine, but not much. It's pretty stock. So not really sure how hard we're going to push on this thing today. Again, 7-pound gate spring, still pump gas. Stock short block deal, right? Stock heads, that kind of stuff. But yeah, either way, should be a good runner. I'm going to dive into it, see, get some of the drivability stuff sorted out, and see what we can make to the tire. I'm going to do this. We don't know what converter's in it. I don't know if it's a triple or a single disc. So I'm going to do all the tuning is going to be converter unlocked. So that's going to hurt the power number a little bit. Yeah, either way, we're going to run it through its paces here and see what we can do with it. Horsepower, 473 foot-pounds of torque. I was really wanting to get 500. I let the thing cool off. The intake air temps were getting not too hot, but 125 at the end of the hit. So I let the cooler cool down, threw some water on it, trying to get that 500 number, but we didn't quite get there. Anyway, here's what the graph looks like. I turned it to 6500. That's 6500 up there. I'm going to set the shift pointer on 62. It's only on 12 pounds, like again, 7-pound spring in it. A quick kind of reacting to boost changes. I'm like 96, I think, percent duty cycle on the 3-port controller. So we're basically out of spring at that boost level. Still pump gas, so I didn't lean on the timing curve. Left it a bit conservative. Again, your on-3 turbo setup down there. Obviously open exhaust system. I think it's dumping right next to the oil pan. But, yeah. Again, those numbers are converter unlocked. So that's worth something if you're comparing dyno numbers with other people. But yeah, not bad for this thing. I don't know if his plans are to make more or just leave it as it is. It sounded like he just wanted it the way it was and safe. I'm gonna leave it there. We might leave it here and he might come back in 3 weeks when he's bored with it and turn it up. But yeah, that's it for this one. I'm gonna get it unloaded and work on the next project.